Good afternoon, YouTube modeling community. This is Ron coming to you from Grandpa's Toy Room. I hope all you guys and gals out there are having a whole lot better day than we are here. We have snow blowing and wind blowing, so I decided it was time to do a shop card shout out and an entry video. First shop card shout out, as you can see, it's from the Godfather at Godfather's Customs. Bernie, I really like the new card. Appreciate you sending it to me. Thank you very much. And the next card that we have here is, it's a Snap. Snap Scale Models by Grayson. Grayson, thank you so much. Sending me your card. It will go up in a place of honor with the rest of the shop cards. Really appreciate it. Next thing we have is, as you can see, if we get this out of the way, we have a few post-it kits piled up here. We can get back just a little bit farther. No, can't do that, so we're going to lift the camera up and try not to shake too bad. I have a pretty good choice of kits for New York State Modeling, Full Street Build, and I've been telling him that I was going to get an entry video put up and decided today was the time to do it. Couldn't decide which one I wanted to build, and I finally made the decision that I have never, in all the years of building model cars, I have never built a Plymouth. So, what we are going to use, that's not good. Sorry guys, let's just set the camera back down here, and we'll just bring this one down. And see if we can get it into the picture and get it focused in. There we go. That looks pretty good. I decided that I'm going to build the Saxon Martin Super Stock. I think it was Factory Super Stock. Now I'm not 100% sure. Been too many years ago since I raced this car. But anyway, this is the kit that we're going to do for Dalen Thomas's Full Street Build. So thank you to all the guys and gals out there and the modeling community that has subscribed to me. Really appreciate it. Appreciate all the people that watch and appreciate the comments on the videos and my kit. So that's all for now. Thanks very much. This is Ron signing off from Grandpa's Toy Room.